Hi, and welcome to Get Fit with Gaston. I'm DJ Faye. Today we're here with Awanda Thompson. Nice to have you on the show, Awanda.
Thanks, DJ. Thanks for having me.
So what are we going to be talking about today?
We are talking about springing back into our summer bodies.
Okay, how do we do that?
Well, I have a couple facets what I want to talk about and how to spring back into your summer body. One is I'm going to give you some extreme ab workouts today.
Okay.
Okay, how to target that midsection, which is one of the most important parts of your body with regard to being healthy. Two, I want to talk about nutrition, because you can't have one without the other. And thirdly, I want to talk about upping your water intake.
Okay.
Very important. Most people do not get in enough water every day.
Okay, so what can we do, what can we eat, and how much water should we be getting?
Okay, so we're going to take an average of, let's say, a person who weighs 100 pounds. We'll just take that number and throw it out there. They want to shoot to get 50 ounces of water in daily. So you want to divide your current body weight by 2 and shoot for that in ounces of water every day. That's to start with.
All right.
If you work out hard or if you're in extreme hot conditions, you're going to up that, right?
Right.
Okay, secondly, we were talking about the nutrition. So we want to get into eating very organic and clean.
Okay.
Try to eliminate as much as possible processed foods or fast foods, everybody's favorite, right?
Oh, that stinks because I like some fast food.
You like some fast food.
I love it.
So not get rid of it all the way, but go to my 80-20 rule or my 90-10, which is 80% of the time eating clean, 20% of the time treating yourself, or 90% if you're really trying to get tight and get to your goals of eating clean, 10% of treating yourself. So that's nutrition. Mm-hmm. But what's most important that I want to speak about today is you need all three facets to get to your goal of springing back to your summer body, and today speaking about targeting that waistline.
Okay, and any recommendations to do that?
Yeah, well, what we're gonna do is you do it every day. You start off slow, because if you're a person who's eating not as healthy as they should be, it's gonna be a work in progress. So you don't wanna just make yourself feel like you're starving. So you're just gonna start off slow implementing these three things that I spoke about today.
Okay.
But today we're gonna give you some fantastic workouts.
That sounds good. Well, let's not waste any time. Let's get right to it.
Hey guys, it's Awanda Thompson. Welcome back to Get Fit with Gaston. I'm back with my dream team. To my right, Javis.
Hey, what's up, world? How you doing?
And I got Montavious to my left.
Whoop, whoop.
All right, we're back in the house. We're talking about springing into summer bodies 2016. So we're going to spring back into summer bodies, and we're focusing on extreme abs today. Right? It wasn't my idea, it was their idea. So we're gonna bring it to you, all right? So we wanna get that middle section looking good. Let's get into it. You guys ready?
Ready,
yeah.
All right, boom. Supine position. We're gonna start this off at home. You can do this. No gym membership necessary. All you need is a mat, maybe some water. Yeah, get your water and a towel. Okay, so we're gonna start off in supine position. Most of these ab routines I'm talking about today are pretty advanced. So you can also, we'll show you some modifications if they're too hard for you, okay? All right, so we're gonna start off with the right leg bent, left leg straight. We're gonna come up on that left hand and we're gonna cross over, right guys? So this is the power move, working your transverse abdominis, your rectus abdominis, and the internal external oblique. That's what I like about it, in the iliopsoas. So we're hitting everything. Mm-hmm. Are you guys ready? Let's hit five on this side. Boom, let's go. Exhale, come on up. Five, four, three, two, one. Boom. Ordinarily, I would do 15 both sides. Mm-hmm. We're gonna hit five on the other side because I don't want this one feeling a little jealous. All right, we're gonna switch. We're gonna switch. I like to even it out. We're gonna switch. That's right.
Let's do it.
All right, you ready? Come on up. Exhale, come up. Five. Come on, get up. Four.
Yeah.
Get up higher. Let's go. Three. Get up. Two. Get up. Exhale. One. Woo! Yeah. That's
Got
it.
Him.
So like I said, you would do 15 to 20 on each side, wait 30 seconds, hit two more sets. Mm-hmm. That's round one. How y'all feel?
Good.
Good.
Good. All right, moving on. All right, so the next one up is an advanced move as well. It's a power move. We're gonna do a crunch to a power up. You don't get to rest on the floor. All right, no resting on the floor. All right, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna come back supine position. We're gonna crunch our elbows to our knees. Then we're gonna power up and touch our toes. We got five, gentlemen. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Let's go. Exhale is a crunch, straight leg. Pike it. Four, come on, get up. pike. Three, get up. Two, get up. One, get up. Woo-woo. How you like me now?
Not good.
They don't like me. That's all right. That's when I know I'm doing my job, when they don't like me, or when they're quiet. So ordinarily you would do three sets, 20, right?
Yeah,
and then
yeah.
Start it again. Woo-hoo. All right, so that's two. What's my last one? What's my last one? Oh, love handles. All right. Let's do something a little different. Let's get on our side. All right, so we're gonna get on our forearm. Lift that hip, straighten that leg. We're gonna reach through, gentlemen. Come up, knee crunch. You ready? Let's go. Reach through, crunch. Come on. Two, reach two, reach through. Four, crunch. Five, crunch. Boom. Great for the love handles. How you feel?
It's good.
And it's working those hips, and it's working on stability. So ordinarily, again, I would do three sets of 15 to 20. Maybe take a 30-second break in between. How are we feeling? My heart rate's up already. All right, so moving on. I like to do a lot of fun exercise, couple exercises. It feels like it's fun and not much work. So we're gonna demonstrate to you an ab routine that's called windshield wipers. We're gonna do a partner windshield wipers. All right, let's get it. Javis is gonna do the single one alone, so you can see how it is just to do it, not to advance move. So this one is advanced. All right, so we're gonna reach around up and under each other's thighs. Legs are up and over. We're trying to clear each other, right, Monty?
Yep.
Trust me when I say I didn't come up with this. Come on, who came up with this anyway?
It was me.
It was Monty, knew it was Monty. See, we're working hard. Transverse, right, rectus abdominis, internal, external obliques. That's why I love this. It's hitting every aspect of the abs. Keep your shoulders down. My head is coming up a little bit because I'm talking. It's all good. Four, three, two, and that's it. Boom. Partner. Whew. See, did work, but it felt like it was non-work because it was fun, right?
That's what
it was fun at work.
So next person up is Monty. What you got for us, Monty? Got some exercises you want to show us.
First exercise that we have is the wide arm plank jack. Want to have your arms or your hands at least a good ways away from your shoulders. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna spread your legs just like you're doing a jumping jack. And we're gonna do five for time constraints. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Ready. All right, begin. One, two, three, four, five. Great job, great job. All right, the next exercise we're gonna do is gonna start in the plank position. What you're gonna do is you're gonna bring your knee in, you're gonna bring your knee out, back in, then back. We're gonna do three on each side. You guys ready?
Yeah.
And begin. One. Two. Three. All right, you guys ready for the next side?
You ready?
Yes.
All right, begin. One. Two, three. All right, y'all felt that?
Oh my goodness. Yes, with only three on each side, I felt it.
Yeah, man, I felt the burn
so
myself.
So just imagine, how many would we ordinarily do?
Ordinarily, we do 15 on each side.
Ooh, three sets, take 30 seconds to a minute in between break.
Exactly.
That's right.
All right, Javis, you ready?
Let's get it.
And get it, man.
All right, next exercise is gonna be two up, one down. When you bring the second leg up, make sure you use a thrust. Now normally, you'll do 30 seconds of this, as many as you can do for 30 seconds. Take a 10-second break, and then continue, do two sets of those. But for right now, we'll just do three on each side. Show you how it's done. I'll demonstrate it first. Okay. You're on both legs in the air, hands out here for balance. We're gonna bring the right leg down. When you bring the right leg up, you thrust. Left leg down. Left leg up, thrust.
All right.
We're gonna do three on each side.
Okay.
All right,
starting position, let's get it. Five, four, three, two, one, bring right leg down. Thrust. Left leg, thrust. There you go. Make sure it ain't no exercise when you gotta speed through it.
Exactly. So we exhale in where, Javis?
Exhaling on the...
Yeah, on our thrust, right?
On the thrust.
There we go.
All right, I done lost count. But it's okay. Come on, give me two more. Woo. Get the left leg up. And there it is.
Oh, I felt that for real.
All right.
I felt that. I don't know if it was that one or the Woo. Sequence, but we getting there. Bikini. Feeling
right. I think my abs exploded.
Yes. Hey, look. The next one real simple. It's in and out. All right, so I'll demonstrate it first.
Okay.
Have your hands out here for balance. I need balance. Bring your knees in, out, in, out, in, out.
All right.
Typically, I would do as many as I can do for 30 seconds. Okay. Again, three sets. But for right now, we're just going to do five of them.
All right.
Or six or seven. But let's get
it.
Let's
keep
it at five.
Let's keep it at five. Start position. Let's get it. In, out. It's important you breathe on this exercise. There you go.
Four.
Slow. Squeeze them abs. Hey, I lost count, so give me three more.
That's nine.
Three. Okay. Two. One more.
Woo! Yes. Woo. Transverse abdominis on fleek.
Man, that's it. So look, the next one, same thing. It's called a rocking chair.
Ah, yeah, I like the rocking chair.
I'll demonstrate it first.
It's different.
We're gonna do five of these.
All right, let's
But typically,
get it.
I would do 30 seconds. You can, whatever you depend on, plan on doing.
Yes.
Make sure that you keep your body stiff. You can do 10 to 15 reps, three sets, or do 30 seconds with 10 second intervals in between. So demonstrate it first. You don't want your hands back here. You want them here kind of above your ear. Legs here. And you want your body stiff when you do the movement. It's a rocking chair. Try not to let your feet touch the floor.
All
but
right.
if you do, that's okay.
Okay.
All right, no All promises.
All
no
right.
promises.
All let's
right.
get five up for me. All right, start this. Let's get it.
Let's go.
Let's go. Keep your body still.
Ah, okay. You got to control Ooh. Your body in order not to let the feet hit the floor.
Control.
I feel you. I feel you, John.
Engage that core.
Hey. Now I see it.
Look at it. There you go. Ooh-ah. Keep it up. Give me two more.
Wait. What you doing?
There you go. There you go, they got it, man. That's how you gotta do it. All right, we got some more.
Is that it?
Yeah, man.
Oh my goodness, that's it already. All right, so everything you guys just seen, you can do that. That's the first series. What I would do is take a minute and a half break, towel down, get water, or maybe you can do what we call active rest. Mm-hmm. You know, jumping jacks, 100 jump ropes, whatever in between. Hit this for two more series. On fleek, right? Abs on fleek.
Yes.
Nice and slim. You're gonna have that with a combination of what you're eating. Remember, you can exercise all day, but you cannot out-exercise a bad diet. Meaning, you can't just come in here and exercise every day and keep eating what you're eating if it's the wrong foods. So you gotta eat healthy, you gotta eat clean, you gotta drink your water. Right, guys?
Yeah, that's right.
Half your body weight, start with that. And I promise you, that will render you results. All right, so that's all from the Dream Team today. Thanks for joining us here at Get Fit with Gaston. I'm Ywanda Thompson.
JV Chisel.
Hey.
Montavious Torrance.
Yes, and you can reach us at fitforyou@gmail.com if you're interested in working out with any of us. We are here in the Charlotte metro area. If you contact me, Ywanda Thompson, I can put you with all three of us or individually. So that's it. Meet us back here for Get With Fit with Gaston. And you know what? Hit us up. Tell us what you like about the routine. Hit us up on Facebook. Google me. I'm on there.
There it is.
There it is.
Hey, remember this, boys and girls. Know yourself and seek self-improvement. Anything is possible.
Take care.